My name is Jarmo Kemppinen. I am from Finland. I have been working in UBAM since 2014 as a head of field office in Kuchurgan in southern Ukraine. Amongst the ways UBAM supports our Moldovan and Ukrainian counterparts is by advising them on joint border patrolling, that is, combined patrols of Moldova's border police and Ukraine State Border Guard Service. Joint border patrolling is a core element supporting integrated border management. Enhancement of international cooperation, especially with neighboring countries, is needed to effectively fight against cross-border crimes, such as trafficking of human beings and smuggling of goods and weapons. The joint border patrolling between Moldova and Ukraine started in July 2012, following an agreement signed in 2011. UBAM has been involved since the beginning. Experts from UBAM's field offices have mentored and advised our Moldovan and Ukrainian partners on planning, conduct and evaluation of joint border patrols, providing them with practical guidance and European best practices. The patrols are jointly planned each month by regional commands of Moldova's Border Police and Ukraine State Border Guard Service, based on risk analysis and criminal intelligence. The patrols themselves are then carried out by local units along the border on a daily basis, using a variety of border surveillance techniques, including foot, vehicle and boat patrols. Thanks to the European Union's Eastern Partnership funding, modern surveillance equipment has also been deployed since 2015. 36 patrol vehicles with portable night vision equipment and 9 minivans with thermal imaging devices have been donated to the services. Over 3,200 joint border patrols have been conducted so far. They have brought measurable results, including seizures of contraband and the prevention of illegal border crossings. Besides detecting illegal activities, the patrols have also led to closer working relations, such as direct exchange of information and the development of communication at all levels between the two services. These, in turn, have allowed for smoother handling of cross-border incidents. Moldova and Ukraine can be proud of their achievement in establishing and sustaining joint border patrols. Not just the physical patrolling, but also the operational cooperation and risk analysis systems, which make the patrols effective. For both countries, it has increased the quality of their overall border management and improved stability and security in the region.